So now that we've vacuumed the vinyl floor upstairs, it's time to clean the fixtures and appliances. So in the closet, down at the bottom on the left in the hall, the main floor, is the cleaning bucket that I use. It has Mr. Clean, it has window cleaner, bleach, and it has a shower cleaner. I will either use all of it or part of it or a combination. So this is what we're going to take up to do the cleaning, as well as a microfiber towel, which are also kept on the lower shelf at this point.